When machining some power generation components, such as turbine casings and windmill hubs, longer milling tool assemblies and overhangs are often required to reach deep or extended features. As a result of this application need, the following considerations must be observed. Entering or lead angle. Minimum length to diameter ratio. Less sharp geometries. Tougher and lower speed grades. Use of integrated dampen tools and adapters. Optimized programming strategy. Minimum number of teeth in cut. To expand on one of these considerations, let's take a look at entering angle. By understanding cutting force directions, vibrations can be minimized. It's important to select a cutter concept where these forces are directed axially and not radially through the spindle. If using a 90-degree concept in combination with long overhang, radial cutting forces generated will result in vibration tendencies and a bending moment or push-off. Instead, select a concept with a smaller entering angle, for example, a high feed cutter. In this way, forces are directed axially, not radially, resulting in reduced vibration tendencies. If the application forces the need to use a 90-degree entering angle, select an integrated dampened cutter or adapter. This is one consideration for improved productivity and greater process security. For more information, please contact one of our specialists or visit our website.